Did you know there was a group of Christians that used to wear no clothing during their religious services? The Adamites were in North Africa during the 2nd through 4th centuries, and there are reports of similar groups in Central Europe in the late Middle Ages. They lived in complete lawlessness as they believed they had regained the primeval innocence of Adam and Eve, so their actions could be neither good nor bad. They rejected marriage and practiced holy nudism.